batting third, the center fielder, Mark Marshall.
Your pitch, right here, let's go, kid.
Oh man, you smoked that one. Good job, good job.
Batting fourth.
Get back, get back!
With that slider, he keeps going to it, trying to get a call, but good patience from the hitters. He swings and drives this one to deep left. And that one is out of here. It just clears the wall. 17th of the year, and they throw a pair on the board. It's 5-0. We've seen him excel against right-handed pitching this year, and here's just another example. Clearly very confident in that swing. That was a low 90s fastball, and it wound up in a spot that was entirely too hit.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Like others before him, he dominated both sides of the game in the amateur ranks. As always, the question for a two-way player is whether that prowess will translate to the professional level. The 0-1. In the air, along the left field line. Gets into the corner, but it's foul. Runner at first, one away. And there's a base hit into left. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone. And now the right fielder.
The right fielder, Jordan Beck.
Here's the 0-2 pitch. Out to center, settles underneath it. Hauls it in, two away. So two on and two out. Next to hit, Coco Montez. Line drive, has some trouble with it. Still able to get it there in time. And they do get the out. We're back here at the ballpark. We head to the bottom of the fifth inning. Here's the center fielder, number 14. Here's the payoff pitch. This out to center. Long run. Takes it in for the out. Almost got the inning started with a bang on that fastball.
Now,
I'm sure he wishes he could have put that over the wall. Marshall digs in now. He's already gone yard in this game.
The center fielder, Mark Marshall.
Swings and misses. 0-1. Can't be swinging at pitches that low, particularly in a double play situation like this. a base hit.
Round it, find the ball.
Throw back in quickly, first and second now with nobody out. Next up, the right fielder, number 23.
Hey, one time, right now. Here we go.
Now here's the 0-2. Swing and a drive. That one is back. Bounces off the wall, makes a great grab. Now a throw to first, runner won't get back in time. It's a double play. And now, the first baseman, number 15. And 1-2. That one is absolutely covered. And an automatic double as it hops the fence. That one very nearly put them on the board in this ballgame. I'm sure they were hoping. 1-2 on Mark Marshall now at the plate.
Marshall.
Swing and a miss. Ugly cut right there. Incredible late action on that slider. Took a sharp turn at the last second.
Nice and patient, one at a time.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. That one's sizzling on its way through to the outfield. Coming around third. Here comes the throw. Not in time. Runner safe. A run comes in on the play.
Now down.
Take a look at that exit velo, 106 miles per hour. That tells you that everything came together really nicely there. And next, the cleanup hitter, 1-for-3.
He's going.
Runner on the go, pitches high. And a second out. Marshall made some big contributions for them in the win. Racked up 5 hits, one of them a home run. Really impressive work at the dish. He gave his teammates a lot of opportunities in this one, and that's really all you can ask him to do. Mark Marshall, the next to hit.
The center fielder, Mark Marshall.
That one catches the zone. It's getting to be that stage of the season where the realities of the road can really take a toll. These young players spend long stretches away from home, fighting against fatigue, far from family and familiarity. Two down and nobody aboard, and we're just getting going here in the top of the first. Just off the outside edge. Nice take. And now it's even up. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And it's 3 up and 3 down in this inning. End of a half inning of play. No score. And here's the catcher.
The catcher, Anthony Siegler.
Liner into center. And that's a base hit. Lead runners around second. The throw to third. The tag out. What a terrific throw from center field to cut the runner down at third base. He showed good mechanics and arm strength there. But on offense, you'd like to see them being a bit more cautious and not lose the runner in scoring.
Leading off for Hartford, the center fielder.
Right-hander back to work.
Marshall.
Into left center for a base hit.
Take a look.
Runner aboard on the leadoff single.
Good job. Way to get in here.
Now batting, the right fielder, Jordan Beck.
now the right fielder. That misses the zone. And the count's full. Coco Montes in the on-deck circle. And that's ball four.
Thank you, mate.
The bat.
Go-ahead run on base. Here's the second baseman, Coco Montes. One ball, one strike. Here's the pitch. On the ground, two ball. Underhanded to second. They get two. And now, Zach Kokoska, the first baseman Marshall, on third with two out.
Kokoska.
Huge K there. That's a true competitor out there on the mound as they see the emotion there. Great job to get out of the jam. And here's the first baseman.
Now that number 15.
Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Center field, settles under, makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Here's the catcher. Here comes the 0-1. Swing, and this one towards left center field, makes the grab on the run.
Now back, second baseman.
The second baseman will hit next. Two down and nobody aboard here in the bottom of the sixth. Crushes this one to left and forget about it. That is a no doubt home run. An absolutely titanic shot, and that gives them the lead. It's a 2-1 game. What a fun trip around the bases for him with the lead changing hands on that homer. Great job.
Leading
on to the next inning, and now the center fielder, Mark Marshall. Here comes the pitch. Hot shot to third. Slings to first. One up, one down. We're back here at the ballpark. Bottom nine. Stepping in, the right fielder, number 16. One run game in the bottom of the ninth. Liner, base hit. Turns for second. Here comes the throw. The tag. Out. An aggressive bit of base running there as he went for the double, but it cost him as he got thrown out. So close to reaching scoring position. No complaints about getting a team win, but he's capable of giving them more than he did today. Nothing too bad, but nothing good. Mark Marshall getting ready to hit. Into center. Pulls it down. Two gone now.
Batting fourth. The right fielder, Jordan Beck.
Now a chance for the right fielder, number 16.
Richardson.
On 0-1, the delivery. Hard ground ball, base hit. Headed for the plate. And they're out in front with a 1-0 lead. He's looking so confident lately. Nice job to deliver in a big spot. That one might as well have been placed on a tee. Right down the middle, a hitter's dream. A pitcher's nightmare.
Leading off for Hartford, the center fielder, Marshall.
The pitch. Bouncing ball here, rolls foul. He's done well so far, but we'll see what adjustments the heart of the order make for him the second time around. Absolutely unloads on this one to left field. Forget it. A home run. A towering blast. Second homer this series, and it ties it up. It's 1-1. He'll be proud of the swing he put on that one. That's one for the personal highlight reel. Not great command on the mound, and with a low 90s fastball, that's not a winning formula. Full marks to the hitter. He recognized the pitcher early and belted it out. And now it's going to be the third baseman, number 46. One-two offering. Swing and a line drive base hit out into center. The runner turns at second. Coming home. Not in time. He's safe. It's 2-1.
Now back. The center fielder. Marshall.
Sharp grounder. That's through for an out. Runner hits second and heads for third. The throw in, and he's safe. So it's first and third with one down. Aggressive approach paid off there. Found something he could hit. And now a chance to tie the game up, making this a crucial at bat. Now at the plate, the right fielder, number 23. Snap throw to first. Dives back in safe. Tying run in scoring position. And we're in the top half of the sixth. And swing and a miss. In this spot, he knows he has to execute. Looking for either a strikeout or a double play. That one hit to first. And it finds its way through for a hit. Into score from third.
Come on,
it's
get down, get down, get down.
Tag at third, and they get the out. Smart heads up defensive play there. He knew he couldn't get the runner at home, so instead went to third and cut the runner down there. Nice job. Back here at the ball. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Greg Allen.
Greg Allen.
Hits this one to fairly deep center field. High bounce over the fence for an automatic double. That's a nice swing for the automatic double there. He gets to just amble into second base and wait for his teammate to drive him in. Now up the second baseman, number 23. Right-handed reliever. Line drive to center. Brings it in. And now the runner's tagging for third. Cut off. Throw to third. Puts the tag on him, and it's a double play. Everything had to go. All set for the start of this inning. Here's the center fielder, Mark Marshall.
Marshall.
That one fouled off. The 0-1 offering. Swing, high fly down the right field line.
Here we go, pick
gets
it up, pick
down
it up.
A base hit.
Now back, the right fielder, Jordan.
No outs, runner at first. And next, the cleanup hitter.
Back!
Morris checks the runner. Marshall back on a dot. Here comes the 1-1 pitch. Trying to move the runner over here. Off bounding speed, there's one.
Now back, the first baseman, Zach Kokoska.
One down. Now at the plate, the shortstop, number three. On second base. Hard hit for a base hit. Here's the throw. Coming to the plate. To the plate, and he's out. I like the attempt on offense trying to get him over to win this one in extras, but he's cut down by a great bit of defense, and we're still going. Digging in, Mark Marshall. He belted a solo homer back in the fourth inning, which has proved to be a fairly critical moment in this game. Fastball finds the inside corner at the knees. Seems like that was just a good bit of framing right there. Stole a strike. And two, here's the pitch. Fouled off at the plate, they'll do it again. Oh, and two, and the delivery.
One ball, two straight.
Hey, keep going up there, punch up, do that.
Swings and misses, struck him out. Our final score. Thanks for dropping by and joining me and our wonderful crew here on the show. I'm Ben Gelman. Talk to you soon. And now at the plate, Mark Marshall.
Batting third, the designated hitter, Mark Marshall.
That one almost got the batter. That'll back him up a bit. Runner at first, one away. Here comes the 1-1.
No! 2-1.
This one popped up in foul ground on the first base side. Two down. Those high fastballs in the zone look so tempting, but it's hard for hitters to get on plane. And he delivers. He swings and fouls one off. 0-1, here's the pitch. In there at the knees. He's shown some excellent command in this game, and that's helped drive his success, really putting the ball where he wants it to go. And that's outside.
1-2.
And now the 1-2. And pops it up. Moves under it. Squeezes it. Nice high fastball to get the pop out. Hitter looked like he was right on it.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Mark Marshall.
Strike one.
No ball, one strike.
And that one fouled off. One out and the base is empty.
That's great.
He threw that one for a strikeout. So up next, Mark Marshall. Three-pitch strikeout in the last AB. Will definitely want to do better this time. Not close with that one, but still chase. That's a strike. He's done well to get these hitters chasing at pitches outside the zone. They've got to be a bit more patient and make him come into the strike zone. Oh, and it's crushed. Very deep to left. Way back there. On its way. It is gone. A 3-run blast. It's 5-3. Still behind, but a little more hope in that dugout now after the home run. Marshall did well in the losing effort. Only one hit, a home run. He was a difference maker for them in this one. They took the loss, but he did a nice job to contribute. Mark Marshall. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
1-0.
Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. 1-1 pitch now. Swing and a pop-up. Settles under this one. Swallows it up. That's out number three. End of a half inning of play, and there is no score. We're in the bottom of the first, and here is the designated hitter. And the pitch. And a strike in there. Swings and misses. And it's nothing in two. A strike out there. That's the first out. Here's the left fielder, Greg Allen. Lays down a bunt, and foul bunt. The 0-1. Line drive and a base hit up the middle. So one on now with one away. Nice job to knock that one back up the middle for a base hit. That's exactly the kind of approach prospect evaluators like to see. The catcher stands in now and watches strike one. That one fouled off. And here's the 0-2. Runner on the move. Foul ball, it stays nothing in two. Runner at first, one away. Skies this one to center. Gets under him. Makes the grab.
Batting four.
And next, the cleanup hitter had the day off yesterday. That's a strike. 0-1. Marshall, with that really good two-seamer, gets the sink, a lot of ground balls. Next pitch, in for a strike. Good job with that fastball low in the zone. It's most effective when you can spot it on the corners. And he grounds it to the right side and handles this chance. There with plenty of time. Inning over. End of one, and we're still scoreless. Of inning number two. Now, the third baseman. Boots it. The first, and it just gets there in time. And now the right fielder. Doing a good job lately to avoid swings and misses, working on a five-game hitting streak. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Now, he clearly excelled at pitching in the amateur ranks, but the question is, will that prowess translate to the professional level? Great grab on the dive, and they get the out. Nice and done. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Three hits last night, a big factor in getting that win. And that's in for a strike. Close, but called a ball. Two outs and nobody aboard. Puts this one in the air down the line. Long run, hustling after this one. Gets there. Got it. We'll move on to the third with no score. Fouled off. He was late. The 0-1. Still just one out here in the end. Next pitch is outside.
Good pitch, Charlie, huh?
Hit hard on the ground to short. Tosses to first. Two away. We're back here at the ballpark as we go to the last of the third. And now the first baseman, number 15. Now a tapper that rolls foul. 0-1 now. He swings and fouls one off. 0-2 now. Fly ball down the line. That will drop foul. 0-2, rocks and fires. And the leadoff hitter aboard. When you've got the hitter 0-2, you can't serve one up in the heart of the zone. Get him to chase outside the zone. That was a hooky. Batter now, the pitcher. Foul ball there. The Patriots trailing by 3 here in the back end of the third inning. Swings and misses. 0-2. On the ground to second, might be two. Glove flip for one. And they easily get the out at first. It's a double play. Great play to turn two. And a highlight reel effort to start it with the glove flip to second base. That kind of play is a big risk in the minors because you don't want to stall a promotion by making errors and being viewed as a showboat. Full credit for making that look smooth. Next pitch, in for a strike. Two strikes on him, and he's already struck out in this one. You'd like to see the pitcher attack and finish him off. Hard grounder into the outfield for a hit. A two-out knock, and it keeps the inning alive. Nice job at the dish. He fell behind, but held tough and got the hit. That one was served in a punch bowl right down the middle, and he regretted it as soon as it left his hand. Little cut off. Now to the plate. There's the tag. They get the out, and that's the inning. Three hits in the inning, but nothing to show. Bottom of the fourth. And now the switch hitting catcher, number 20.
The catcher.
Lines and here's the pitch.
Siegler.
Little chopper rolls foul. Strike two.
Okay.
Swings and misses. Goes down on strikes. One gone, and he should be strutting out there right now. Three pitches, all heaters, and he gets the K. Impressive stuff. And next, the cleanup hitter, rolled out to second in the first AB. There's a strike. Out to short. Sends it to first. Two outs already in the home court.
Now third baseman.
Base is empty with two out. The third baseman digs in now. Just missed. And another ball. It's clear he's trying to work the outside with the first two pitches off the plate. If the batter's paying attention, he'll adjust and try to drive it to the opposite field. Slice down the right side. Two 2-1 pitch coming. Swing and a foul straight back. Him swinging. So they go quietly. This level of baseball is such a grind, but by all accounts, he's been able to roll with the many challenges of the road and retain his focus. Skies it out towards left center, sizes this one. And two away now.
Now back the right fielder.
Bottom of the inning, now it's the right fielder, number 16. The pitch. And that one fouled off. Fastball in for a strike. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. That's a K. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. And the batter will be the shortstop. And that's off the inside edge. And it's 1-0. There's a strike. Fastball for a strike. 1-2. One out and the base is empty. Battling here, fouls it away. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. The high heat, too much on that one. Base is empty with two out, and here's the first baseman. Right through there for a strike. Love how he's attacking the zone, throwing a ton of strikes. These hitters need to be ready to swing the first good strike they see. Two down and nobody aboard. Bottom half of the fifth. This one to right. Dives, but it kicks off the glove. Base hit. Round first and heading for second. Now the tag at second, and he's out trying to stretch it into a double. Three up and three down, inning over. And we're through five. We're back here at the ballpark. We're in the bottom of the sixth. And now the center fielder, number 14. That one to first. And handles this chance. Kokoska takes it to first. One out as they get the leadoff hitter here in the sixth. Batting order turns over. And now the DH, number 63. In there at the knees. Strike one. Swings through it. The Patriots with plenty of ground to make up here in the bottom of the sixth. And a ground ball to first. We'll do it alone. Two up, two down.
The left fielder.
Now the left fielder, Greg Allen.
Allen.
That one finds the zone. Lines this one hard up the middle on a base hit. And that keeps the inning alive. That was a terrific swing. He got the barrel right to the ball and followed through nicely. No surprise to see that 105 mile per hour exit velocity. Runner at first, and here's the catcher. And there's the ball. He swings and fouls one off. The 1-1 offering. In the air to left center. Going back on this one. Brings it in for the third out. Top of the seventh here, and now Mark Marshall. And the righty back to work on the mound. And that one hammer. This one has a chance. Makes the catch. One down.
Now back, right here, Jordan.
Bottom of the seventh, and here at the plate, the second baseman. Wines, here's the pitch. Pulled softly, but that goes foul. The 0-1. Swing and a foul straight back. Now here's the 0-2. And this one lifted to left. Settles under it. Makes the grab, one away.
Now batting, third baseman.
The third baseman now at the plate.
Hardman.
Right through there for a strike.
Oh, big guy. Get your bit, huh?
That misses, and the count is 1-1. Popped up. Moves under it. Makes the catch, and there's two down.
The batter, the right fielder, Brett Richardson.
And now the right fielder struck out on just three pitches the last time.
Come on, big dog, get your pitch.
Ground ball to the right side. Kokoska takes it to the bag. Play made. That ends the inning. On to the bottom of the eighth. Leading off, the shortstop. That one's in there. That's strike one. Popped up. In position. Puts it away for the out.
The batter, number 15.
Digging in, the first baseman, number 15. Strike one.
No ball.
The Yard Goats up big in this game. Here in the bottom half of the eighth. That one finds the zone. And it's 0-2. In the air, out to right. Under it. Makes the grab. And the next batter, the center fielder, number 14.
Come on, big guy, your pitch, huh?
That one fouled off. Here comes the 0-1. Rapid fire work on the mound. He's keeping these batters on their toes. Hard hit down the left field line. Could be two, maybe more. Makes the turn, heads for second base. And that's a double. Next up, the designated hitter. 1-for-3.
Hey, here we go.
Foul ball there. Carrying, snags it on the warning track. One runner left aboard, not going their way in this one. 7-0 our score. So bottom of the ninth, now at the dish, Greg Allen. Back to the mound and it hits the pitcher. And they get the out after the ricochet.
Now back.
Here's the catcher. 0-for-3 with two flyouts and a strike. Good eye on that pitch. And the 1-1. Here's a grounder up the middle. Montez. Gets it to first, and a couple of quick outs. Great job knowing how much time he had left on that play. Took an extra step, lined himself up, and made a good, strong throw for the out. Next up, the left fielder. Ground ball, this one should do it, and handles that one. On to first, ball game. Marshall was simply great on the mound in this one, though it was more of a struggle with the bat. Sure, it wasn't his best day at the plate, but they can stomach that when he's dealing like he was in this game. Nice pitching, and better luck next time at the plate. And now, Mark Marshall. First pitch, not close. That's toward center. Settles under it. Makes the call and the grab. On a line to center. And that's the third out. Three up, three down here. They're trailing here, 4-2. Nobody on with one out. And now, Mark Marshall. And that's off the inside edge. Ball one. With a 6-run lead, no reason to be too fine with him here. You have to attack hitters in this spot. Just off the inside edge. This patient approach he's showing is part of why he's been so hot lately. He's forcing pitchers to come to areas where he can do damage. Fly out to center field. It gets down, a base hit. So one on now with one away. That one was way in on the hands. He did a great job to pull them in and get enough barrel on the ball to push it back through the middle for a hit. Now the payoff pitch. Swings at the big bender for the K. That goes to show you the kind of confidence he has in that pitch. Most pitchers at this level would have gone to the heater on 3-2. Morris is just one strike away. And that'll do it. Always great to see a player as locked in as he was in this one. Every at-bat felt like an
Play ball!